I have to protect the boy. The back brakes. Woo!
Nah. I'm sorry, but you are.
There's a bit of air in the car here. Right guys, I'm sure you've seen this sign before. Oh my god, this drag strip here. I was flying down here and I was like, whoa. If you didn't see that video of him getting chased out of here, I'm gonna put it in right now.
Guys, mission failed. Mission failed. Guys, YouTube, mission failed. Mission failed.
Right then, so let's have a look and see if we can find a BMX bike that looks like it's actually gonna take the beating. There is a bike in here. There's actually a BMX bike in here. Excuse me, mate. Excuse me.
Yes.
Do you reckon this bike is capable of doing a backflip?
I think so.
You reckon?
He thinks so. Makes me feel safe.
Makes me feel safe.
Too, yeah.
Let's go.
Let's do it.
There's a bit of air in the car. Hard days. This feels just like it's the challenge. But they can't actually say anything to me now because I'm buying this one. Last time I came in on my bike and they thought that I stole this one. But I didn't. This is just mine. How you doing, boss?
Yeah.
Are you playing? I'm gonna buy it. This is mine, boss. I'm buying this one. For me! Excuse me, can I self-check out the bike?
Okay.
Ooh! Help! Help! To backflip it! Check out on this one. And we've got a pump. Seth, let's go.
Like it.
Quite good, isn't it?
Yeah, how much did you pay for it?
$100.
You gotta be kidding.
Yeah, it's for my nephew. And it's in. The real challenge is over. Duh. Seth.
It's in.
Right then, Seth, we're gonna have to get iron touching that bike. I refuse to even try and attempt to get that out of the car. The green pump fits so well in the back, though.
Yeah, right? Didn't even touch. Oh god.
Okay, so the bars need tightening up for one.
Wait, hold on.
Oh. Well, let's get this thing to the skate park and let's get busy. I am ready for this. Unfortunately, Seth can't ride. He's got a bad hip. So Seth won't be riding the bike. And it'll just be me. I'll just be the No, we need to keep that on in case I need to return
it. You're gonna ride it with that on it.
I'm gonna have to. If I take that off, they won't return it. And all this stuff.
No, you can take that off. They can re-zip tie it.
Really?
Yeah.
Alright then, cool.
Yeah, just tell them you took it off as a gift. I don't wanna put the price tag on it as a gift.
Right, and we're gonna get to the skate park and pump up the tires, get this bike ready to go. Let's do this. So I bought my bike along today as well. Have a little cruise at Ladera Range skate park. So I'm gonna get warmed up.
Yeah.
And then, what's going on, bro? So I'm gonna get warmed up on my bike first, and then I'm gonna get on the Walmart bike and hopefully do a backflip and then return it to the Walmart store. I have switched cameras, guys. I changed from my little vloggy camera back to my Canon 6D, and that's just because I actually forgot this is in the house. So if it looks a little bit different, that's why. Guys, I'm gonna have a session and get warmed up. I'll see you in a second. I don't know what the max pace is, are you? I'm gonna just put. Bro, this bike feels sick. Brother, finish that bar over the thing, yeah? I'm gonna flare that side, then I'll flat spin 540 this side, yeah?
Yeah.
Budgie? Spin the check and get it right back. Spin the check and get it right back. 24 to 50, 80 hundred.
perks got me itchy. Whoa. All this money sticking. Whoa. I don't fucking listen. Whoa. My mama fucking tripping. Ah! When that shit.
Thanks.
Flare drop on the oververt.
I didn't want to do that. I felt a bit rusty.
Yeah. Let's take them back.
That wasn't too bad. What? What do you think of my Bmx, boys? $99. $99? $99, boys.
Hey, are you Ryan Taylor?
I am indeed.
Yeah. That's pretty dope, man.
I told you, that's a sexy bike. Yeah. Dude, yeah.
This bike's sick. Are you crazy? $99 and I can do double pegs. And bro. Things.
Hop whip.
You're a dickhead. You are a dickhead. I feel like I need to lose a side of pegs. Can I lose one side?
Yeah. But you don't have a bolt to replace it with, do you?
Oh, I do.
It's not coming off.
I don't think it is. Dude. Right now, we're trying to take one side of the pegs off because Seth's already calling these hard tricks. I was expecting like a 180 into there, a 360 into there, you know, and he's calling out hot whips. So I don't want pegs on both sides of my bike. Let's try and take these pegs off. Hang on. Oh, it's hot. We now only have two pegs. Let's do it. CERRTTIIIII FAM, you better be tuned in right now, locked and loaded. Right, bro, let's get started. Let's get moving.
Alright, let's have that hop whip.
You want us to the hop whip, yeah?
Hop whip.
Let's go, yeah?
Yeah.
I just don't want to break. I'm so scared to break it. Because I want my $100 back.
We'll fix
I know you don't care about the $100, Seth, but I do, okay?
Yeah, yeah.
You know what, guys? CERRTTIIIII FAM, this is for you. What's next? Oh, you know what's funny? If we was in the store right now, I wouldn't have been able to do that. Right then, Seth, let's go. What's next?
Alright, let's have the three down this stair bank ledge thing.
360 down there into that bank.
Down there.
And do you not slightly think that this bike is only $99 for a reason? I'm just throwing this out there.
I feel like it's a pretty solid
bike. Okay, cool. No worries. I'll crack on then.
Hey, Oliver, what the fuck?
I feel like we should actually... I'm not going to even stress about that right now. Let's just do the session, see what pans out, because worst case scenario, we get the spray paint out.
Yeah. Hey, worst case scenario, some kid gets a nice bike.
Worst case scenario, I'll give the bike away to one of these kids here. Worst case scenario.
Alright.
Right then.
So then we'll have a gnarly bar up this bank.
These bikes. Wow. Alright then, what's next?
Alright, now let's get a...
I'll do... Hot 180. Switch out. Hop on right down and I'll hop up and then 180 back up on the way back down, yeah?
Alright, that works.
Because that's simple. That's the things that kids can relate to that are buying this $99 bike.
Alright.
You see, we're not all crazy like Seth Ward. That's causing this malfunction. I need to also watch it. I don't press the brakes too much because I'm going to cause brake wear. And I don't want to cause any brake wear, do I?
How do you feel about a hop out of this bank over the rail bar?
day, $99 all day.
3 foot jam into the bank.
3 foot jam or three nose pick because I've got a front brake, Seth.
Ooh.
I have a front brake.
Let's have it. It doesn't work very good.
I've got a front brake, Seth. Oh, no. Oh, no. Ah.
Why do you keep putting your foot down?
Is that my fault?
Yeah.
Fuck.
Are the brakes slipping that much?
I'll be honest, it didn't even slip then. Woo! I did it! The front brakes are capable of a 360 nose pick. $99. On this $99 bike, but
what can we do on the $99 bike?
All I can do is give it my best. Oh! Hell no! $99! That was a bargain if
you
I've ever seen one.
I really feel like you could 360 out of that.
You don't care. 360.
No. That 180 looked way too easy.
It was, obviously, because.
Oh, yes.
I just had to protect the bike. The back brakes didn't work again.
I can't believe you did this to me.
What do you guys think? What do you guys think about this and Seth cutting up my hand like this? It looks like he's got a blade and just cut me.
Yeah, Walmart.
Hey, never mind, Seth. You can't get your words out. Right then, Seth, I reckon we do some peg tricks on air. Should I just give you some right now?
Yeah, just give me three different peg variations.
Alright, cool. Ready? So we got the base. Right then, guys, so we got the basic. Right then, guys. The shit thing what? Is, I've got to put all of that in there as well.
What about basic?
Right, guys, the base. I mean, one sec, I'll be back. I've done it every go on this side. Right, guys. So we got the basic double peg. Fuck! Oh my god! Right then, guys. So we got the basic double peg stall right here. And we have the ice pick. And we have the Smith stall. Right then, Seth, I know you got something else for me because you've always got.
I've always got tricks.
Sorry, bro.
What was that?
Sorry, bro.
What?
Even when Ben ain't here, I'm still farting.
That's rancid, dude.
Yeah.
That smells bad.
What do you want to see, bro? I'll do. Oh. What's the matter? What's the matter, bro?
You smell
What's
so
the
bad.
Matter, bro?
You smell what, so bad, dude. Get out of here. Canadian foot jam.
Case on that one there, but it was all right.
Well, I think you and I both know what time it is. We've done at least 9 tricks. We're on number 10. I think you need to do a backflip. Where you want to do it? I'll give you that.
Where do I want to do it or where do I not want to do it? Because I don't really want to do it at all, to be honest. But you, do you feel the need to force me into these things, don't you?
Yeah.
Oh, CERRTTIIII FAM. CERRTTIIII FAM, CERRTTIIII FAM, CERRTTIIII FAM.
I think the safest fly out.
I need 10,000, before I even drop in to get speed for this. I'm gonna need at least 10,000 thumbs up. I just want 10,000 thumbs up. Make this video, get 10,000 thumbs up, and I will be alive.
Right.
Obviously from after this procedure now, if I'm not alive, then you know why. Yeah?
Yeah. My fault.
Right then, let's get busy. Let's do this. Oh, Seth!
I
I hate to be the bearer of good news, but that's the one. I need to think about this. I need to think about this, guys. Look in my eyes. I need to analyze. What are you laughing at?
How convenient is the kickstand?
Oh, very. That comes on all of BMX bikes, didn't you know? That comes on every BMX bike you buy is a kick.
What's that again?
Brand new, mate.
Brand used.
Brand new.
That was good.
I was waiting for that.
Wow.
Damn!
Too easy.
You see, now I really want to flare the bike so bad.
I was going to say, you flipped it so easy.
I do, but the wheel will be completely ruined. Now, what I'm going to do is, because the flare's quite risky, guys, yeah, what I'm going to do is, I'm going to save that for the next video. So, obviously, when I get back to the UK, we've got Argos, we've got Halfords, we've got all these other bike stores that I can go to, get a cheap bike, try it out, and take it back.
I say if this video gets the 10,000 thumbs up, just flare.
Yeah, as you just heard my boy Seth Ward, 37, as you heard him say, if he gets 10,000 thumbs up, I will flare the next Try Before You Buy challenge, okay? Right then, so we're about to return the beast to its natural habitat. We just finished having a good session at the skate park. We put it through its paces, peg tricks, flip tricks, spin tricks. I don't take it. Oh. Oh, damn. Sick.
Thank you.
Nice to meet you, bro. Guys, as you can see, the Walmart bike is brand used. Let's return it. I'm gonna get it right back. I'm taking it, I don't care if the flip was sketchy, sir.
It was pretty sketchy.
I don't care. I'm taking it.
I couldn't tell if you were trying an underflip.
I could have done it again. I just didn't want to risk it, okay? I wanted to get my $100 back. And that's what we're doing this for. Right, guys. I'm coming to the Walmart right now. About to get my money right back. You ready? I bought this bike for my nephew.
Okay.
And it's the wrong one.
Okay.
And I bought it like earlier on this evening.
Your receipt?
And that goes straight back onto the card, yeah?
Yes.
And that's the guy that tried to grab me last time. Before I even drop in to get speed for this, I'm gonna need at least 10,000 thumbs up. I just want 10,000 thumbs up. Make this video, get 10,000 thumbs up, and I will be alive.